So it was 1972 when the Peace album came out. And I can assure you that every Friday night and every Sabbath morning, the McKnight family was in front of that Curtis Mathis hi-fi listening to that album. Fast forward to 1979. Come on now. And the Ghetto Child album? That was the album for me personally that made me want to start a group when I got to Oakwood. Now, once I got to Oakwood in 1980, if you were a tenor, you wanted to be Walter Ortiz. Come on now.
NRB family, friends, in moments like these, redundancy is inevitable. You know that you are loved. We couldn't not be here. So this is for you.
There is a quiet place far from the rapid pace where God can soothe my trouble.
This quiet.